The meek shall inherit the earth. Jesus wants us to be humble and submissive.
Humble and submissive?
Aimee, you have an urgent call from a banker who...
Mother, just deal with it and don't bother me with piddling details. God wants us to feed his sheep. Sheep. To tend his lambs. To seek his peace. Jesus said, "Blessed are the peacemakers, for they shall inherit the earth."
Aimee, I'm sorry to bother you again, but there's a lady here with her scrawny children, and she says that none of the other churches
are— Mother, why do you run in here every single time some sniveling beggar knocks at the door? Do I have to hire someone to do your job for you?
Dad, blast it! What does she think I am? Her doormat? I'm her mother, for Pete's sake! She's sassy, insulting. She thinks she's Mrs. Stuff. She's rude and crude and harsh and mean and cold, and I confess that I am weary of her insolence. I'm tired of cleaning up her mess. Poor Jesus, our Savior, chose her to preach his word. I'm the way.